Hey, before we start the video, the online tissue culture masterclass is next week, so make sure to check the link down in the description to get your tickets. Hey, welcome back to another video. So today I'm moving my Monstera Thai Constellation to new media. It is one of my favorite plants and I think it deserves its own video. So this Monstera Thai Constellation has grown quite a bit. It has taken over the entire 32-ounce deli containers and it's definitely time to move to new media. Now when working with Monsteras, like Monstera Deliciosa, Thai Constellation or any of the variants, you have to be patient because it's a plant that it grows very, very slowly. Or I won't say it grows very slowly. I mean, I started with one small plant back in February, so like 7 months ago, like 6 months ago, and it has grown quite a bit. However, the multiplication rate is quite slow. 4 plants in 6 months is not a lot. That is why I'm changing the media composition. So in the past I've been using 1 milliliter per liter of BA and 0.1 milliliters of IBA. It has given me a really great results. I mean, you can see that these plants look amazing. They are big and they have a lot of roots. However, if you want to multiply more plants, you do not want that much roots. You want multiplication. So for this time I'm placing 2 plants back in the same media because it has given me great results. So the biggest 2 plants, so this first one and the second one, they are going to the same media. However, the next 2, the smaller 2 plants, are going to different media. So this media has 3 milliliters per liter of BA, and that's it. There is no IBA for this media. So it is MS media, 30 grams of sugar, and 3 milliliters per liter of BA and 1 milliliter per liter of PPM. And with that, I'm hoping I will get a faster multiplication rate. However, I know I will get smaller plants. So depending on your situation, if you want to get more plants, then it's okay to test a higher concentration of BA. However, if you want plant that looks great like this, like big plants and with good amount of roots, then just stick to the same media. Full MS, 30 grams of sugar, 1 milliliter per liter of BA, 0.1 milliliters per liter of IBA, 1 milliliter of PPM, and 8 grams of agar. I will post updates on all the social media, so follow us at Plant Cell Tech, and don't forget to check the online tissue culture masterclass. I will see you next week. Thanks for watching the video. If you are enjoying these tissue culture videos, make sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you are interested on conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use code FP10 for 10% off on your first purchase.